two children that mean the world to me. First came Freya, goddess of love and beauty. She always stood to the left. Then came Frey, the god of virility, prosperity, and sacred kinship. Since she was a child, Freya dreamt of wondrous cats pulling her chariot. Frey dreamt of riding a shiny boar made by the dwarves. Freya's love of nature made her desire a cloak of falcon feathers, one that would turn her into a falcon. All the while, Frey had a sword crafted for him that would shine, but no matter how different they were connected by love. As intrusive as I initially thought it to be. Now, stand aside, so I might aid you in your quest.
I was afraid this day would come. I sense the Wild Hunt even from beneath the water. The presence of a mere mortal baffles me, but I also sense my other spiritual fragment with you. The horn fragment is yours. Just make sure it does not fall into the wrong hands. Quickly! Time is of the essence. Let our powers and spirits merge. Close. It is clear that Odin is following you to get the horn fragments. I almost feel like my old self again. My memory is becoming clearer. The last horn fragment is in Jotunheim, the world of the frost giants. We can only hope to find it quickly. Jotunheim is too dangerous for the seer, and the shield maiden has already been there. Venture over the mountain to the battlefield. The hiding place of my spirit fragment lies in the valley below. Make haste!
Thank you.